White House History Quarterly is the scholarly journal of the White House Historical Association. Issue number 64 focuses on Queen Elizabeth II's royal visits and her 70-year White House friendship. Queen Elizabeth II visited the United States as Princess and Queen, officially and privately. 8 times, from 1951 to 2010, never failing to make front-page news, with the press documenting nearly every smile, speech, and backdrop as America watched. She met more U.S. presidents than any other head of state, 13 of the 14 who have served during her reign. Historic photographs from October 31, 1951, show the routines of life in the nation's capital paused for her first arrival as thousands lined closed streets for a glimpse of her waving beside President Harry S. Truman in the back of an open-top convertible in a lengthy motorcade. They would be witnesses to a moment at the outset of her life's work of service to her country, during which she would strengthen the Anglo-American relationship through a continuum of official visits and less formal excursions that took her to cities from coast to coast. She in turn would witness 70 years of White House history and experience firsthand the White House traditions that would begin and end, evolve, and endure over 70 years. Friendship is a reoccurring theme in the words she spoke on every visit and a motivation for the extent of her travels. Quote, "From time to time, friendships must be publicly reaffirmed," she explained during a 1983 state dinner in her honor. During her annual Christmas Day message in 2021, she drew attention to an upcoming milestone, noting, quote, "February will see the start of my Platinum Jubilee year, which I hope will be an opportunity for people everywhere to enjoy a sense of togetherness, a chance to give thanks for the enormous changes of the last 70 years, social, scientific, and cultural, and also to look ahead with confidence," end quote. This unprecedented occasion provides a fitting time for the White House History Quarterly to focus on White House history through the extraordinary experience of Queen Elizabeth II. Curator Candace Shireman opens the issue with a behind-the-scenes look at the Queen's 4 stays at Blair House, the President's guest house, where each moment of every visit is planned months, sometimes years, in advance and is executed with a devotion to perfection. Curator Sally Goodsir of Queen Elizabeth II's Royal Collection Trust shares a glimpse at the official gifts exchanged by the Queen with U.S. presidents, from the overmantel glass featured on our cover to the Tiffany box presented by President Joe Biden in 2021. Historian Alan Capps takes us back to 1976 and 2007, when Queen Elizabeth II joined America in celebrating the bicentennial of its independence and the 400th anniversary of Jamestown, the first permanent English settlement in North America. Culinary historian Alexander Prudhomme goes behind the scenes to the White House kitchen during the bicentennial visit when his great-aunt, Julia Child, spent the evening reporting for PBS as Chef Henry Haller prepared the 5-course white tie state dinner as planned by President Gerald R. Ford to celebrate the momentous occasion in style. As both guest and host, Queen Elizabeth II has shared wine, a universal symbol of hospitality, with many presidents of the United States. Political historian Colleen Shogan looks at the traditional practice of toasting with wine and the rhetoric of diplomacy during the Queen's reign, while Frederick J. Ryan Jr. details the selection of each vintage. As she publicly reaffirmed her friendship with the United States, Queen Elizabeth made excursions beyond 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue that took her from a Washington supermarket to Hollywood. But perhaps her most adventurous journey was made by four-wheel drive up a treacherous road to a mountaintop retreat during a torrential downpour, fording flooded streams and facing gale-force winds. That journey, recounted by Sarah Thompson in her quarterly Presidential Sites feature article, brought the Queen to President Ronald Reagan's private California home, Rancho de Cielo. Unfazed by the danger, the Queen called the journey exciting, an appropriate word to describe our long friendship itself. White House History Quarterly is available by subscription or as single issues. please visit whitehousehistoryjournal.org to subscribe.